The subtraction of fraction. Subtract 1 by 4 from 2 by 4. Like fraction. Subtraction of like fraction. 2 by 4. 1 by 4 from 2 by 4. Here also it's a like fraction. Same process. 2 minus 1 by 4 equal to 1 by 4 is the answer. Consider another example. 3 by 7 minus 1 by 7. Answer is just 3 minus 1 in numerator, 7 is in denominator. 2 by 7 is the answer. 8 by 10 minus 6 by 10. 8 minus 6 by 10. That is 2 by 10 is the answer. 10 by 21 minus 7 by 21. Answer 10 minus 7 by 21. Equal to 3 by 21. In picture wise also we can find subtraction and addition. Here it's a here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 equal parties there. Out of the 4 is colored. Therefore its fraction is 4 by 6. We have to subtract 2 by 6 from this. 2 by 6 means these two, any of the two shaded portion, then remaining only two shaded portion. Therefore, answer is 2 by 6. In case of addition also, add 1 by 5 and 3 by 5. Consider the figure, this figure of 1 by 5, only one part is shaded. Here, 3 part is shaded, 3 by 5. Now, we have to add this when we add to this, one more part is shaded. Therefore, it become 4 by, here 4 by 5. In exercise 11D, filling the blanks, 2 by 3 minus 1 by 3, 2 minus 1, 1 by 3, 7 by 11 minus 5 by 11, 7 minus 5, 2 by 11. Like that, fill all this in your textbook and remaining subtraction. A to J, complete, do it as homework. Simple. Complete, do it as homework in your max homework book, then send to me.